This year marks the 100th anniversary of one of Wisconsin's most famous structures, but Frank Lloyd Wright's Taliesin is more than an architectural marvel. Wright's estate in Spring Green is also home to one of Wisconsin's most notorious crimes. 12 News' Colleen Henry has a preview of tonight's special report.
Wright's estate in Spring Green is a structural masterpiece, but it was also home to one of Wisconsin's most notorious crimes. Wright's life was often the food of tabloids, but the violence unleashed at Taliesin nearly 100 years ago destroyed Wright's prized home and broke his heart. Until recently, the fiery rampage that left 8 dead seemed but a footnote in Wright's official history.
Is it surprising to you that people don't talk more about it?
Well, part of the question is, what for? Does knowing that change your response to the building? It isn't the same building. So in a sense, it's a story for another time and another place. So is it prurient? You know, like, oh, people got hacked to death.
There's been renewed interest in the Taliesin murders. Tonight we'll hear from Wright experts who suggest there was a concerted effort to suppress the scandal. We'll explain who led the effort and what changed to prompt a number of authors to dig deeper into the tragedy at Taliesin.
And you can join us for Colleen's special report tonight on 12 News.